Hello friends, welcome to the BDQ Utopia video editing tutorial. Today I will show how to create a split screen using CapCut mobile app. Let's start the tutorial together step by step. Start a new project. Go to the library menu. I've selected a video and added it to the timeline. Go to the mask option. Add the horizontal mask. Now tap on the adjust option of the horizontal mask. Rotate the mask to minus 60 degrees. Change the position of the mask as per your requirements. Go to the overlay and tap on the add overlay. I have selected a video and added it to the timeline. Increase the size of the video. Add the mirror mask from the mask. Tap on the adjust option of the mask. Rotate the mask to minus 60 degrees. Set the position of the mask in the center. Keep small gaps between videos. Again, go to the overlay and tap on the add overlay. Add the first video again from the library. Increase the size of the video. Add the horizontal mask to the video. Tap on the adjust option of the mask. Rotate the mask to 120 degrees. Set the position of the mask on the right side. Select the first video, which placed on the left side. Add two keyframes at 0 seconds and 1 second duration. At the first keyframe position, hide the mask on the upper left side. Select the third video, which I placed on the right side. Add two keyframes at 0 seconds and 1 second duration, same as the first video. At the first keyframe position, hide the mask on the bottom right side. Select the video placed in the middle. Add two keyframes at 0 seconds and 2 seconds duration. Tap on the opacity. Reduce the opacity value to 0 at the first keyframe position. That's all from this tutorial. I hope now you understand how to create a split screen using CapCut mobile app. Thank you for watching this video.